sanitation in rural areas is increasing day by day due to lack of availability of water. Thousands of children die every day because of the sanitation diseases like diarrhea. So, to overcome this problem, we are having a project. A project is basically divided into two parts, the water producer and the rural hygienic toilet.
First part of our project is water producer. This water producer produces water through the difference in air pressure. Here it is installed in a fan which created air pressure difference through which the air sucks in. This is a pipe through which air transports inside, and here it is condensed and collected in the urban pot.
The application of our project is that it is a moving toilet. At the morning, it can be installed at rural areas where the sanitization problem is high. And till the evening, we can install it in the city markets where the sanitization problem increases with time.